All right, welcome back, everybody. So I found the Robo Bomb. It's in my miscellaneous items for some reason, and it's this thing. Okay. I don't know how that works. We'll test it out when we get back to Angel Park. Also, I did find the ammo. It's under the generic recipes here. Let's see. 12 gauge explosive sticky. So we can actually make this. We can make one round. Yeah, sure, why not? I'm just more curious about how it works. Do I actually have a shotgun though? No, it doesn't look like we do. Let me get a shotgun real quick. I'm sure we got something acceptable in here. Gauge handgun. Perfect. So does this just stick to a wall or where did it go? Gauge explosive, that's not what we're looking for. Okay. Well, now we can't find the ammo we crafted. Wait. I have two different explosive 12 gauges? This is 12 gauge EX. Alright, I don't think that stuck to anything. We only crafted one of these though. That also did not stick to anything. So I guess that's not it. Alright, I'll put this gun back and we'll resume in Angel Park, so see you in a little bit. Ooh, there's a set of recon armor here. Alright, I'm buying that, and we'll build the reactive armor in a sec. Let me finish selling shit, though. Alright, let's build this armor. Recon armor reactive, added. Okay, nothing. Oh, yeah, the momentum. it's not custom or anything. What does it give us again? Poison resistance.
We'll start his tank, ready.
Add it to the collections, I guess. Cool if they have reactive power armor. Although I guess they probably don't because we've already got the recipes for the reactive armor already. But yeah, it'd be fun. We'll put you in here for now. head back to the park. Momentum level 1. I was trying to use the crafting thing on our iBot here, because I thought it was Eddie for a second. I'm like, oh wait, you're not as cool as Eddie. I definitely got better weapon systems though. That was one of the things I kind of liked with the Assaultron DLC in Fallout 4. Like, you got all the robot crafting, and you could even modify like your robot companions. That was really cool. It'd be fun if you could modify Eddie. Let's see. I think there was a door around the back where we exited this building from. Industries. Alright. So we came out from right here, right? Yeah. Alright. Let's do it. Prince. Feral creeper. That's invisible. Nice. Prague's last stand. What happened to you, Prague? Virgil dead, I will kill. Prague will kill. Kill for Virgil. Kill for Jade. Kill for Dom and Layla. Prague, kill, 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 kill. There's notes on these. I found a terminal log detailing a list of armor upgrades. The data was encrypted, looked like another language, but using my cybernetic eye upgrade, I was able to rearrange enough data to form a rough translation. The info listed all the required parts to make something called reactive recon armor, though after reading through the construction process, I can easily see it being transferred to standard combat armor too. Oh. Reactive combat armor? Oh, I didn't see that recipe in the bench. Alright. Okay. I'll have to check that out at some point. Firestorm ammo? Firestorm launcher. Creates one firestorm rocket. Used a reloading bench. Just the nanites did a work. Reactive armors. After experimenting with a few local armor variants, I found a few that reacted to the nanite treatment with some unusually impressive results. Reactive leather armor, reactive metal. Metal armor variant may prove a suitable upgrade for most standard droid armor. My storm droids especially would benefit from the extra protection. But that is for another day. Right now I have more pressing concerns. Used a workbench, just let the nanites do the work. Acid grenade. Nanites will convert the xenomorph acid back to its original highly concentrated state. Activation is timed and requires at least 2 tin cans. Provide the mechanism and casing. Robobomb. Okay, maybe this can explain how this works. To build a robobomb is another fun toy from Blammo, ages 12 and up. Ceramic Inferno creates self-heating ceramic inferno rounds, vastly improved performance. Yep. Still unsuitable for heavily armored targets. 5mm glass. Need to provide an adequate range for accurate replication. Used reloading bench, yep. 44 guided tumbler rounds. creates 65 44 guided tumbler rounds. These rounds work best against flesh targets, as they are designed to alter direction upon impact, thus maximizing potential internal damage. However, due to their hardened casing, they are now effective against lightly armored targets. 3-way antimatter. Warning, these rounds are highly volatile. Make sure they are stored in a safe, blast-proof environment, else risk losing the room you keep them in and most of the land around that. Alright. 12 gauge creates 12. Oh, okay, so I guess we did have that ammo. It didn't really stick, though. Packs 4 explosive tips, sticky slugs into each cartridge. Explosives have a built-in delay of 0.6 of a second before detonation after impact. 12.7. Internal tracking system. Doesn't really say how, doesn't say how they work. 10mm Pip-Boy auto translate 100% successful. Diamond caseless. Okay. Cool. Utility.
You must be bloody stupid if you can't hide from me. Well, that's it then.
Notes. No notes. Pump station, all right. I think there's another door we passed, or another hallway we passed on the way in. It goes to utility. That's where we came in from, and that requires a key. Okay. Should we start with utility then? Why not? Some casings here, some sort of fight. Oh. I saw that. No, don't run into it. You guys, oh, you're dead. XT assault gun. iBot is unconscious. Oh, my iBot. Xenomorph blood. You guys getting all the action out there? We are close to leveling up. Nice. Ooh, trunk. What you got? Oh, 10mm SMG ACOG. Oh, okay, it's just a variant of the 10mm. Let's see it. That's F12. Whoops, don't press that. That ends recording. Control shift is. Oh, there. Oh, what the hell? I minimized my game for a second. I guess it's just control shift. Alright. I haven't done this in a while. Alright, so that down. And maybe we'll cover up a little bit of that. How's that? I like it. Backspace. Okay. So now it doesn't look as ugly. Oh. What the hell? Alright, well, we're not going to use this gun anyway. what was the other one we picked up? Tokarev? Is this... Nah, that's a millennial one. It was the XT assault gun. Looks like one of those little minigun assault rifles from Borderlands. Oh, I'll need these for that reactive armor. Good ammo. Load the good ammo, Kronk. Oh, we can't. Never mind, Kronk. Braxo cleaner. All right. Other than these shell casings, I don't think there's anything else here. So let's head upstairs. Is there a second door down below us? Might be behind the locked door.
Here we go again.
Who are you picking fights with over there?
You must be bloody stupid if you can't hide from me!
Main office. Sludge beetle. Ooh, little spider things. That's where we came in from, and then if we can hang a right here. Checking to see if there's a grenade hanging up there. seem to remember those sludge beetles looking a little bit different. Like, they used to be like a glowing red. Renwick Industries. All right. Oh boy. Can we switch ammo types? I have like the worst one loaded at the moment. Well, I guess it worked good enough for you. Let me get the good stuff. The JSPs. Where'd those robots fall? Plasma Lance? Ooh. XM586. Let me try out that. Both of those. Does this work the same way? Ignores DT and DR? All right. Play around with that a little bit. And the other one. XM586. It looks like it's from 2003. Yep. Called. They want their gun back. Oh, hello.
Me.
acid grenades. What's in the fridge? Oh, beer. And dirty water.
You must be bloody stupid if you can't hide from me!
Yeah, if you keep calling people stupid, they're gonna want to hide from you. Yeah. Oh my god. Go. Get. Shoo. Picking up plates. Renwick weapons production. Ooh. Sounds nice. Can't open doors.
Here we go again.
Did I hit it? Oh, requires key. Oh. Okay. Weapon production then? Hello. Scar. Ooh, plasma rifle. Oh, that's where they make the plasma rifles.
Commencing attack on hostile target.
It starts with the scrap metal. And then ends with the plasma rifle.
Violence will not be tolerated.
Arm XT cannon? Ooh. Does that just replace my arm? Because I think we found a minigun like that. Let's see. Diamond caseless. Nice. .12 intelligent tracking system. Antimatter. Ooh. Very nice. Is there like a button I can press to unlock that one room? Or I guess there's more over here.
we go again.
It's the Terminator. Oh shit, he actually kind of hits hard. The Terminator is not immune to circular saws. SD, standard definition. Ooh, and we leveled up. Nice. Crazed inventor. All right, do we already have the big mountain mad scientist or whatever? I think we got the first perk. All right, mad scientist PhD. It's a doctor of the deranged. You can create mechalobotomites capable of wielding guns, military cyber dogs, and cyber claws. You also have access to a limitless supply of cyber roach minions. Alright, we'll get this one, and then next thing on our to-get list will be the crazed inventor. So now there's a pretty cool one you can make with that. So yeah. Spawn Cyber Roach Minion. Okay. Is that just right here? Ah. Dismiss. All right. Oh, it does take a capacity, though. Oh, man, I crashed the game. Great. All right. Well, we will be back in the next episode. Y'all take care. Bye.